Hello, my name is Vuk and this is my father Darko.
Welcome to our channel.
Please like, share and subscribe.
Today we will give you 7 essential skateboarding tips.
From beginners to beginners. Tip number 1. Skateboarding is hard.
This is not so much a tip as much as a fact, but skateboarding is a very hard sport. If you watched videos of professional skateboarders doing cool tricks and jumping off the ramps and thought, okay, I will be able to do this after a couple of weeks of practicing.
That's not gonna happen.
It takes years of training to reach that level. But that doesn't mean you can't have a fun from the day one. Just set your goals properly, level by level.
Tip number 2. Start with basic things.
Kickflip is awesome, but can't be starting point for beginners. Before you start to learn tricks, you have to master basic things, like pushing and rolling, taking carved curls, kick turns, etc. It's very important to find your balance on the deck. Practice just stationary jumps on the deck, find your stance, get used to keep your knees bent. Try to ride your board as much as possible, every day if possible. Skate everywhere you go, skate when you go to school, skate in your neighborhood, just skate as much as you can. Get to know your board and build your board control. When you feel very confident riding your skateboard, then you can start learning tricks.
Tip number 3. Set daily goals.
But don't push yourself too much. Set realistic daily goals and go step by step. Setting small milestones will help you to go further. It's important that at the end of the day you are satisfied with what you achieved. That way you will have motivation for tomorrow, which brings us to the next tip.
Tip number 4. Don't lose motivation.
As we said earlier, skateboarding is not easy. Not progressing is the worst feeling ever. And if you are a beginner skateboarder, you probably have this feeling often. Try different things. When you're stuck with one trick, leave it for a while and practice something different. Maybe something easier. Once more, end your day with success, with something you do good. It will open your capabilities and build your confidence.
Tip number 5. Don't be afraid of falling.
In the beginning, it's gonna be a little scary, because you're gonna be afraid of falling. But you have to accept one fact. The falling is part of skating, and you have to get used to it.
If you have good stance, with your knees bent, you will be closer to the ground, and this reduces risk of injury. Wearing helmet, knee pads, elbow pads and hand protection also helps a lot. If he had not worn protection, these scratches would have been on his skin.
Anyway, after 5 or 10 falls, you will get used to it and it will not look so scary anymore.
Tip number 6. Don't skate alone.
Go out and skate with your friends. If your friends don't skate, find a new one in skate park.
Skating with someone is more fun and it's better because you will motivate each other.
But don't compare yourself to the others.
Every skater is a different story.
Someone will learn one trick faster and will struggle with another, and vice versa. Comparison with other skaters can be frustrating. Skate with friends to motivate each other, not to compete.
Tip number 7. Be patient.
This is very important. As we said at the beginning, skateboarding is very difficult to learn and requires a lot of time and effort.
You're not gonna be better in skateboarding just like that. It's maybe sometimes happen to some people, but most often it's not gonna be like that. So you have to be really patient and try to have fun when you're skating. There will be disappointing moments, but try to enjoy in every moment of skating. Don't give up because it's hard. Skateboarding is a mental thing as much as physical. So, be really patient and in time everything will fall into place.
Thanks for watching. Support our channel. Like, share and subscribe.